One of the most prosperous cities in Enchantia, Ambrose Palace was established a few hundred years ago as the humans' eastern capital city. It is famous for its open policy of welcoming all races to live and trade within the city.
Welcome to Ambrose Palace, the humans' eastern capital city. All races are invited to live and trade here.
To your left is our busy marketplace. Enchantia's most preeminent dwarven blacksmith has his shop there.
I'm Orlok, world-renowned blacksmith and the mightiest dwarf in Enchantia. Are you here for my first-class wares? You want to know what to place on the pedestal? That would be my precious centaur figurine. Bring me a live crimson butterfly, and the figurine's yours. Found me a live crimson butterfly? That's wonderful! Now I can make enchanted weapons using the magical powder produced by this insect. Thank you. My elf friend tells me that the centaur figurine is part of a special set of keys that unlocks a secret place in Midnight Forest. Rumors have it that this place is filled with strange creatures, including a tree that whispers. Here is my figurine, as promised. I wish you the best of luck.